finally on that whole thing, that you have opened a whole new virtual world. Like the virtual store is now open for business.
No.
First, what is it? It's like man going on the moon, but the next time he does it is 50 years later. Like, hold on a second, that's a good first step, but this is not
our,
the moment.
It was our response to what we, you know, what was going on, you know. Do we, A, go back into the system as it stands, take a wadge of cash and admit defeat, or whatever you want to call it, or do we go along with the way things are, given the fact that so much of the Radiohead sort of fan base is on the net and very active, and we've always really sort of enjoyed that element of thing. It wasn't that hard a choice, really.
No.
Starting to feel slightly removed from the people who were coming to our shows. And I remember that this is 96, the end of 96, and there was this thing of the, on our website we'd set up, was a chat room. And I remember really well, we were in this amazing house, St. Catherine's Court, outside Bath, in the library. And it was like, we were actually communicating with people who were our fans on our chat room, and it was absolutely astonishing. It was really, it was exciting, it was so exciting. And that extended to Kid A, which was 10 years ago when we were in the studio. I did an online diary, which I guess is what you call a blog now. And that whole thing has been absolutely key, because that is the thing in all of this that's sort of been forgotten, I guess, in a way, is over the years, that actually the key relationship is between the band and the people who like that band. And we have this wonderful means to do this now, to achieve communication through the web, through the internet. Music that they want, and it has really good content in it. I mean, it's all about content on the web. You know, it's about the personal touch, and do something really, really innovative in that sense.
You ain't doing it right. Thug to the end, just die. Even if you're wrong, you know I'm gonna ride in the streets
with the killers and the creeps.
You don't wanna learn, but I still wanna teach. I told you,
waste them weeks.
Cause all you ever do is just chase them freaks. Don't do it.
Don't lose your head.
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 Don't
lose your head.
All these new challenges are bringing together about the biggest restructuring we have ever seen, not just of the global economy, but of the global order as a whole. A new world order. A global...
I suppose we all thought that one way or another.
Thank you. Something missing.